Today I'm excited to share with you a fun and easy crochet project that's perfect for Easter or just as a sweet reminder for someone you love. In this video, I will show you how to create this adorable bunny face that can be used as a